Hey guys, I know I haven't posted in a while, and well, I couldn't find anything to post. So, recently, well, I mean, yesterday, I actually went and brought my, and well, my dad, he brought a record player, right? And so, I mean, it was because we had like 23 different records. So, like, wait. Guys, I want you all to meet Tim the Fish. Say hello to a camera, Tim.
Okay. I'm looking. What's going on?
Okay, yeah, Tim. I don't know if you guys caught him.
Tim, you doing, little fishy? How you doing, little guy?
Yeah, guys, so I want Tim. I actually won Tim at the carnival. Actually, it was Christopher. You may know him from the Raging videos. He won Tim. And it was like in April, so it was like 5 or 6 months ago. So wait a minute, just let me see. So here's the record player. See, and wait, let me show you. See, like this is full of old records, you know, old hillbilly music. But for now, I'm just gonna use the Jacksons. My dad used to listen to it. And well, when we went to Colombia for vacation, he actually got it, so let me put it. Wait, let me look for side one, because I mean, it always has like two sides, so I mean, you know, it's cute. Very cute, man, it's cute. I'm just gonna find the damn right position. What if I had something to hold it up? Wait a minute, guys, I'll be right back with a solution. Okay, guys, I'm back with super solution. Yet, I am very uncomfortable with this thing, because I mean, if you can see, it's just moving by itself, and when it shouldn't, let me just connect it. Okay, crazy stuff is going on. Okay, that's still nice. Whatever, let's play the Jacksons. It's pretty cool. I'm here to love and please you. I get what you need to. I'm all about you. Living and hoping that I'm coping with these things. See, well, see, that's that. I mean, most kids, they just don't care about these old records. Like, they don't find them interesting at all. But I mean, I do. Those things are awesome. I wonder why people don't like it. I mean, the prices for this is like the lowest ever, okay? Just go to, I don't know, a store that sells these, like the newest ones, just for $60. Yeah, it's really cool. I swear, guys, this is like some crazy going on glitch. It's creepy. Shouldn't even be moving. Like, whenever I pull it, it should stop. Something's broken, I think. I don't know. It won't stop. I wonder what the hell is going on. Oh, yeah, yeah. I just had to move something. Oh, God. Whatever, okay, yeah. So that was what this vlog was about. Just wanted to show you guys Tim the Fish and my brand new record player. So, yep, that's it. See you guys later.
Bye.